Hello, everybody, and welcome back to God of War Ragnarok, and we're still playing as Boy. I'm really hoping I can play more as Boy. I'm enjoying the bow. Okay, anywho, before we get into this, leave a like, subscribe, let's go.
Door's frozen. Maybe I can.
For a second, I thought he was about to smack the door.
Would you just let me do it?
How's Sindri gonna do it? Sindri? How are you gonna open this door?
So what was your plan anyway? Just stroll up to the old Valkyrie Council Circle and hope Freya's in a good mood?
Well, now that I know where she is, yeah, exactly what I'm gonna do.
Oh, you fool.
Don't tell Brock I cursed. He's unbearable when he's smug.
Look,
I love how the
Mulder
characters
tried to
realize.
Kill her. We had no choice.
Not sure she sees it that way.
Well, I'm not gonna ask her. Besides, they were your arrows.
You're absolutely right, which is exactly why I'm recommending we don't do this.
If something happens to the helm, I'm killing her. I know Boy won't die. He's too valuable. If she does anything that the Sindri, I'm killing her. I don't care anymore. I'm willing to cut her some slack unless she does something dumb. What have we here? Ooh, money. Kratos will be happy. And dead? Nope. Just get bowed. Ow. Little warning, please. Firepaws can't. You mean what he's holding? Oh, of course. Headshots do more stun damage. Oh, that's good.
Well, that's quite enough excitement for one day.
No way. We're so close.
We're so close, though. I mean, he has a point. Valkyrie Council is right above us. Like, seriously, it's right above us. We just gotta go. I just realized that's the exact same animations that Kratos has with Boy. Oh my goodness, they reused the I'm not complaining, that's just
Maybe
funny.
This is a sign.
Don't be a baby. I'll catch you. Promise not to drop you this time.
This time?
Hi.
Fine. Just step between the realms then.
You know it doesn't work that way. Though sweet Vessel, I wish it did.
Hey, caught ya.
See? Was that so bad?
I sincerely hope I never have to do it again, if that's what you're asking. My shop!
I was about
well,
to say,
didn't
you have a
you,
shop?
This is as far as I go. I'm gonna stay and fix this.
Suit yourself.
I thought that was an oar for a second. I did not realize that was a broom. I thought that was an oar. Yes, okay, I know I have... Wait. Wait, hang on. Oh, wait, hang on. Oh, yes, please. Oh. Oh. Huh. Yeah, take that. Yeah, I'll also take that, because those are one and the same. I have, wait, hang on, if I could get skills for Atreus' melee, I'm going to be able to play as Atreus more. That I like. Oh, it's not just going to be one section of the game, I'm actually going to have an option to play as him.
They're wearing the very arrow tip that killed her son?
I lied it under my shirt, and besides, it's a reminder to be better.
You need a murder weapon to be a better person?
It makes me feel great, okay? Is that such a bad thing?
And it leads you to believe you can convince Freya anything? Yes, it is. I have to try.
You need a murder weapon to feel better? Really?
Sweet. Just keep going.
How could you see this over there?
Scalpha. Brock says some people run better on chaos. I think he's right.
What makes you think that applies here? This is life and death.
And this is Ragnarok. We can't just do nothing and we're out of options.
Living! Living is an option!
Living! Living is an option! Well, yeah, I 100% agree with that.
Which way to the council?
How do you not remember?
Forward. I think I'll get there eventually. Yeah. Sounds right.
I mean, how do you not know? It's up. It's across that bridge. In fact, I think I even see it from down here. Okay. Oh, there's no way. And he's dead. Damn, my cursor goes red. Get out of here. Man, that's just, I don't know why, but I love the bow. I love bows.
All right, more sound stuff.
Yeah, it's a good thing too, because I don't think we can get through all that metal. You know about some serious explosives?
Well, need to destroy the sonic piece first.
Pest.
All right.
Oh,
just
I get
need
it.
To get a different angle on the sound.
I get it. Okay, I need to remember X's dodge. I have how many hours in this game and I still am hitting the wrong button? Oh, loot. Yeah, there's a reason to go this way. I don't know if there's any point to ever shoot bugs or kill the bugs.
If they could see me now, he would lose it.
Oh, yeah, he would.
I wouldn't have to hide things if he'd just trust me.
He does trust you.
Actually, that's a good point.
He trusts you. He just doesn't want anything to happen to you. Because, you know, he's your father.
You listen to me. Could I not say the same? Well, where do you think I learned it from?
I'm sorry. How is he's got a perfect Kratos impression, that's for sure. Where'd that guy go? Goodbye. Goodbye. And goodbye. Wait, hang on. I can dodge shoot? Oh. I need to stop playing with my newfound, you have a parry? I guess it would make sense that he has a parry. But I didn't know I could dodge shoot!
Wonder what mom was like. Why don't you trust her? Why won't you tell me?
Atreus? He thought he knew her, and she kept up so many secrets that he's still trying to figure out who she is. He trusts her, but he's still trying to figure things out. Because he doesn't have all the answers. Like, you don't have all the answers. Wow, they literally are the... Oh my goodness, they're so similar, and they're so annoying because they're so similar, and they keep doing the exact same things as each other. Deer? Oh. Oh. Pest. Atreus takes that many arrows for you to do that, but when I'm fighting them, and I spam square. Oh, poor deer. It takes... Oh. Goodbye. It was nice to make your acquaintance. Give me this money.
Guess I'm going the right way. Really wish I had a compass.
Ow, my help. I hit that. I think. Or did it blow up? I don't know, I'm just gonna say I hit it. Ooh, loot. Free money. Free resources. Alright, who's coming alive? Knew it. Hey, that's cheating. Get out of here with your shield. Go away. Oh my goodness, bugger off! Mistakes were made. Go away! Aye, aye, aye. I don't like shield guys. They actually make this kind of challenging. How do I get that? Let me guess. I go in here. Grab this. Turn around and boom. And now I run back around grabbing my chest. Man, Kratos is going to be so happy with all these resources I'm getting him. He's totally not going to be mad about what Boy is doing right now and going to go get Freya. I win!
You got this, right? Yeah, I got
Boy, it. Stop being cocky. Don't get cocky on me now. Again. Oh no. He's not loaded all the way in! That threw me off! Haha. Get out of my game! Now!
Freya shouldn't be much farther now.
Freya can wait for a minute. I just need to discuss the fact that that guy popped in one limit of time. Literally one limb at a time. Get it?
Alpha.
What'd I get?
Is that you up there?
No.
Hello down there.
Hey, come to your senses yet?
Yes.
No.
I mean, I'm not changing my mind.
Ha! You do have doubts.
Hey! Like you never do? Better than having regrets.
I'm not sure I agree with that, but by all means, keep going and you might find those too.
I'm sorry, you give me the option to throw a snowball. I'm throwing a snowball. Man, is there a shortcut or anything I can unlock so I can get back up here a lot of the-
Just be sure to scream if she starts killing you.
I don't think Freya is going to kill Boy. I don't think- She wants to kill Kratos, not Boy.
Hey, Freya. What? Can't I pay an old friend a visit? Nothing wrong with that, right? I mean, just because I'm responsible for the death of your son doesn't mean- Okay, yeah. You probably avoid mentioning that.
No kidding.
Wearing this around my neck? The arrow tip that killed your son? That's a good question. I'm so dead.
Yeah, if Freya is to kill you, Kratos will, that's for sure. Well, at least I can see her.
Here goes nothing.
This is not going to end well. At least he's smart enough to hide that.
Freya!
Yep, saw that one coming.
You should have stayed with Sindri.
Wait! Stop!
Your father. Where is he?
Not here!
He sent you?
No!
Of course not!
He doesn't know!
You shouldn't have come. He took my son. What makes you think I won't do the same?
Because he would actually kill you.
You're better than this.
Of course he still has it. Would you keep the thing that saved your life?
You would stake your life on it. What do you know of me?
I know you haven't killed me yet.
Oh, fair enough.
So while you're thinking it over, why don't you let me go and I can tell you why I came?
You mean to plead for your father? Save your breath. His fate is sealed.
But you know who's to blame for everything.
I cannot get to Odin. Nor do I need to. Ragnarok will take him.
He found a way to prevent it.
Yeah? Well, what if I told you that he came to Midgard? He came to us. Offered peace if we don't move against him. Claims Ragnarok's already been averted.
Yeah.
He lies.
This is Odin.
Maybe. But if you know Groa's prophecy, you know it depends on an army of giants.
The giants wait for war in Jotunheim.
They're dead.
No. I've been there. There is no giant army. There are no giants at all. Just me.
You.
In Jotunheim, we learn the truth. My mother was the last guardian of our people in Midgard. And that's not all. The giants have prophecies about me. They know me as Loki. I think maybe I'm supposed to help stop Odin somehow. But since all the giants are dead and you won't fight Odin, then you've already won. Why aren't we working together? Now that you can fight again!
I am far from whole.
He never said you were whole. He said you could fight.
What we found here. Maybe if you spoke to him.
Tyr's alive?
Yeah. We broke him out of Svartalfheim.
Impossible. The Nine Realms are closed to all.
No. We opened up the way. We just don't know where to go next. But if we all band together...
Enough. Enough!
I saw a chest up there. Hang on, there's a glowing chest.
Leave this place. Go and do not return. Go before I change my mind.
Freya, I understand.
I expect the same mercy for your father.
I understand you're mad. I get that. But you're gonna choose revenge over saving everyone, seriously. Odin will find you, kill you. He will find us and attempt to kill us. We're the main characters. I don't think we're gonna die that easily. He's probably gonna kill me several times. But you do realize if, how to put this. If he wins, we all lose. Fool. Ooh, legendary chest. Can Atreus open the legendary chest? Please say yes. Let's go. Please do something good. Huh. Don't know if that's good. But hang on. What? One last thing. You're a complete other fool. Okay. I'm done now. How do I get down from here?
Okay, so I'm not dead.
Oh, no.
Didn't get any answers.
So oh, no.
Very big waste.
Those raven's eyes were glowing.
Ever admit this injury.
The raven's eyes were glowing.
Good thing I like climbing.
Huh.
Awful.
Yeah, back
oh,
here.
Thank Amir. You're all right. How did it go? I was starting to think.
Sindri, I told you I could handle it. But I don't think she's gonna help us.
Where's your necklace?
Huh? Oh, I was thinking and I,
she took it.
She took it. today was your lucky day. So, tell me, how did it feel to run on chaos?
Terrifying. I was going to try to upgrade. I was going to upgrade you! Okay, you have a lot of health.
I still got my bag of tricks. If you need me, I'll be standing back here.
I've never even thought about hitting square. Throw it! Thank you!
Nightmares. I'm gonna be sick.
Rather be sick than dead! Gotcha!
I'll repair it later. Let's get out of here before something else tries to kill us.
We're still in the middle of fighting!
I hate to bring it up, but are we telling your dad about this? Since you come clean and all.
No.
No way. He'd kill you.
Right. Well, speaking of coming clean, I need your opinion on something. Something I've kept from my brother for a long time.
I have to progress, don't I, friend?
I'll tell you on the way back. Come on.
We're gonna get in the house. We're gonna open the door, and Kratos is just gonna be standing there, waiting. Really? Bugger off.
Do they ever quit?
Answer, Atreus. No. Don't know where you threw that to. We'll find out one day. I don't like the spoilers. They hurt. Dude, you missed! I didn't, though. Huh, health, please. Thank you.
Back to Alphine Tower. You were saying?
Long before you were born, there was an accident at the forge. Brock died.
What?
I couldn't accept it. I went to the Lake of Souls in Alfheim to steal him back. Legions of souls tried to stop me. I can still feel them crawling all over my skin.
That's why he's like the way he is.
I could only get three of his four soul parts back.
Sindri.
Brock just thought he got knocked out. I've been lying to him ever since. It's been eating at me lately.
You have to tell him.
Oh my. Place him as a side quest.
When the time is right. As should you with your father.
That's oh my goodness. It kind of is. Stop one again, one limb at a time! Sindri, you didn't miss for once! Hey, Sindri, old buddy, old chum, hit it! Okay, so Brock is undead. Okay, good to know.
You did a good thing. You saved Brock's life. I caused trouble.
I made a choice. One that wasn't mine to make.
Can we even take this?
What do you mean? A choice?
I couldn't be alone. The other dwarves, when they saw him, they shunned us. So we left. Made our own home.
Well, you can't change the past, but it doesn't have to be who you are. Let's go home before Father wakes up.
He's already
the best idea you've had all night. Trey.
Trey?
It's an shut up.
It's a shut up. Alright, let's go. Oh, we're going up, not down. Good, because we couldn't go down. Because we don't have Kratos here.
So I'm not allowed to give you a nickname?
Is that what that was?
Whatever, Loke. Nope, that was worse.
I liked it more, though, which is the funny thing. Ah! Yes.
Shall we?
Actually, hang on. There's one thing I do want to check. So Midgard does have stuff. It has a lot of stuff. Good to know. So, my only question is this, then. Is there going to be a side quest where we go back and retrieve the final fourth of Brock? Please say yes. I want to know who Brock is when he's whole and not three-fourths. Go through the door. Thank you.
I hate coming home empty-handed. After Tyr was such a failure, just wanted to...
Now hang on, little Jotun.
Tyr was not a failure.
Tyr may not be everything you expected, but a failure? You saved him from a terrible fate. That's not nothing.
I was going to say the same thing.
Maybe he'll be some help to us
yet. But Father's not going to go along with this forever. Probably already got our next hiding place all picked out.
Well, let's not make it worse by getting caught. When we get there, I'll cover our tracks at the gateway and slip around back. And you just act natural, but quickly.
You act natural, but quickly. Where's my door? Dialogue over. Where door? I can only do this for so long. Ah, door.
Go, go, go.
Wait, why don't I just slip around back? Where's my textures? Damn. What the? Oh, there they are. Okay. Mostly. Let's just go through the door.
That is not the risk that concerns me. Do we trust the path they would put us on?
I trust their wisdom. And this is the closest thing to hearing directly from them.
You are certain the giants would not counsel war?
I said that they were wise. In my experience, that goes with being peaceful.
Oh, little brother. Told you we needn't worry.
Atreus. Where have you been?
Being dumb.
Peeing?
Hope you're all hungry.
I could eat.
Kratos! See, he's not gonna buy that.
Rested as I am. Be right down.
Are we just getting a dinner scene now?
Sausage?
Sure. Why not?
You don't want to know what it is.
I remember food tasting better.
I suppose you'd like to try cooking for this lot.
I accept.
Atreus, we're planning our next move.
Oh, so where are we going?
Alfheim, home of the elves.
Alfheim? You hate Alfheim. Why would we move there?
Who there? Oh, we are seeking information.
Trying to grow a young one. Your father tells me you found it there.
Groa? The Knowledge Keeper? Oh, maybe there's a secret there I can unlock.
Aye. Who better than the seer who saw everything?
I wasn't sure you, never mind. That's great. Alfheim.
Hey, don't go forgetting this what'll get you there.
You know what? I'm gonna build a bigger table.
One big happy family. How long is this gonna go on for? How long is this actually gonna go on for?
You're really up for coming with us?
I am. Whenever you're ready. Well, whenever your father's ready, I should say. If my counsel might help you towards the answers you seek, it's the least I can do to repay you. Plus, I think it will do me well to see the light of Alfheim again.
That elf light is some good shit.
It's but Fimbulwinter's here, so we don't know what it's gonna be like. How long are we here for? Do I have to press a button?
So, where did this plan come from?
Oh, from Mimir, of course. I was merely asking how you found me, and he explained the secret prophecies inside the Jotnar shrines. Fascinating.
From there, we set to taking stock of which shrines we'd seen, at which point your father recalled finding Groa's outside the Temple of Light. And now that we can actually go to Alfheim, the prudent course of action became self-evident.
How long does this last?
Step for the world's smartest man, even without feet, if you'll forgive the levity. I was always fond of our talks, you know?
Aye. And it's good to see you a free man again, old friend.
Kratos, there's not that much food on your plate. He's eating with a knife. I just realized they're using knives.
And thanks to you as well, Brock. These clothes do better than I deserve.
Darn straight. And never mind what Brock had to trade the landlord to get that Yggdrasil seed for you.
The landlord?
He's not the landlord.
okay.
He's not the landlord. Oh yeah, I do have to move. But what if I don't want? I'm going to. All right, let's go. Finally. Select your companion?
Thank you.
He really did it. Tyr really slept in my broom closet. Is that normal for you tall, godly sorts? Or just the ones locked up for a lifetime or two?
Accessory. Wait, hang on. This is something? Oh. Well, I missed that. Okay, none of these give me any buffs. Buddy, can I make any armor for the boy? I don't think I can yet. Hey, hang on, I gotta select a companion? I'm confused. It says select a companion. I don't know what that means.
Right behind you.
I'll meet you at the gateway presently, friends.
Okay, and let's go. So when we get in Freya's boss fight, because I already know that she's going to end up being a boss.
Excuse me, sir?
The squirrel.
Mind if I take a little peek at you? I promise I'll be brief.
It's an actual squirrel.
My goodness, what a strapping physique. Capable of an astounding variety of acts of violence.
Hello, Thumbnail. Good to see you.
This must be the squirrel that tends the world tree.
That delectable aroma. Could it be? Pardon the intrusion. Ah, yes. Amber resin. Delightfully nutty with a hint of squidding.
No.
Wait, if you're Raditz Hosker, why are you so different when we summon you for help?
It's a long story. But you are correct. I am indeed Raditz Hosker. The one you know as Raditz Hosker is merely one of my spectral aspects. And a particularly nasty one at that. I consider him so far removed from myself that he's practically a different person. Speaking of, Bitter, would you like to come out and see your friends?
Fuck off, I'm busy!
What?
Now that I've polished off all this resin for you, would you like the seed back?
It is the seed.
Indeed. A seed of Yggdrasil, to be precise. Since my dwarven tenants performed their little reconfiguration, you'll need seeds like these to open up new destinations on my tree.
Your tree, huh?
Yes, my tree. Here, let me show you.
I just checked the side quests. Oh boy, those are. Wait, hang on. Why is there? I know why one's going. I have an optional location to go to though.
Ah, so that's why good Master Brock needed an alpine seed. Clearly you have important matters afoot.
I love that character, by the way. Wait, it's a long, difficult journey. The training grounds and find whole secret rewards.
That seed you found unlocks Niflheim of all places. A realm as ancient as it is vaguely sticky.
Wait. Is it, and if this is the place I think it is, oh, I have to go here. It's a raven tree. I have to check this out.
It's probably best for Tyr to wait for us here.
Yeah. Can I talk to the squirrel again? Cause straight up, I didn't see that coming.
The soldiers we fought in Svartalfheim, those were Einherjar? I thought Einherjar were just spirits in Valhalla until Ragnarok comes.
A large and extremely talkative squirrel who claims to take care of the world tree. He is overly familiar, yet seems harmless and benevolent. His spectral aspects have aided us before and may again. Please give me those back. He revealed that the stone given to Atreus by dinner was a seed for us for use in realm travel. If he continues to prove useful, I may tolerate his excessive blather. Best character in the game!
They were no spirits.
Indeed, brother. Odin appears to have found a loophole, activated his forces early as a standing army. Perhaps something he could only do without any honest Valkyries around to stand in his way.
That's why he destroyed the Valkyries. But wait, didn't we free them? He probably did it. Where's my door? He probably did it after, while... some of the Valkyries come back, because they were actually interesting characters, and they actually had purpose and plot, and they were very infuriating to fight, so I'm really hoping they can come back and fight for me instead of against me. Because, man, that final Valkyrie boss, that was a pain! What happened here?
I've been here before. Do we have to be here? Creeping me out, all these poor bastards with their souls cut up.
Brock, what do you think about fate?
I don't. Either your life's all written down somewhere or it ain't. Still feels like you're making choices either way.
I mean, he has a point. Okay, I just wanted to know. Okay, so there's stuff to do.
Shit smells the Raven the same tree. Regardless of how I got shat.
Remind me to write that down.
Remind me to write that down. Raven tree.
Are those Odin's ravens? The ones we've been destroying all this time?
So it would seem.
Free are we. Free of the Father. Our half lives now.
What do you think that means?
Of course they were enslaved!
But there's definitely something more going on.
Of course they were! Can I open these? Oh my goodness, I get rewards for freeing them? What kind of rewards? What kind of rewards?
A gift of life. A gift.
I'm sorry. Healing increases health healing from that armor puts mine to shame. Hello, ravens from Dark Souls.
Their thoughts. I can't read them. They seem to like us, though.
One hopes. I suppose we should continue to destroy any of Odin's ravens.
No,
when we find them.
Okay, I was just when I was destroying ravens for the past few episodes, I was doing it as of like a joke. I didn't realize I was freeing them. Odin, when can I kill you? Wait, I can't do this quest then. Eyes of Odin, kill Odin's ravens. I can't do that. The path. Wait, what? Wait, I need to mark this though. How do I mark this? Okay, hang on. Can I go to map and unmark this? Untrack. There we go. What's
There's
this?
Something over here.
Ah, a memory of war. You can use this as a training arena if you like. You'll just be fighting the recollections of
There's
enemies.
There's no XP.
Won't be able to harm you.
Alright. Well, this is actually nice to have. I'm just... The ravens are enslaved? Odin! You pest! The Crucible. I can't go there yet. And Eyes of Odin. I can't do that yet. And... I can't go there because... Alright. Just gonna fast travel here. The ravens were good guys this entire time, and I've been saving them.
What do you think it means? Seen more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms and keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad, and a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit, even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir.
Right, forgot about that part. But, please tell me the Valkyries are in this game. I love the Valkyries. Their boss fights, as infuriating as they were so much fun.
Ah, there you are. I knew you hadn't forgotten me.
Master Kratos, I would speak with you.
Happily.
Here, do you know Ratatoskr?
Speak.
If you are ever in need of my services and I am not present, I have installed these handy chimes for you to notify me. Simply throw your axe and strike the chimes and I will attend to your needs. Would you care to take a practice throw?
I was going to regardless.
A magnificent throw, Master Kratos. Truly a seasoned pro. Very well. You know how to reach me now. Now,
I have a question.
Splendid! I delight in offering my tutelage to the Inquisitive.
Over the ledge, by the gateway over there. I noticed these dragons.
Dragons? Oh no, young Master Atreus. Those are leaned worms, the brood of Neathhog.
Neathhog? That's the mother?
Correct. She's also a vital piece of the Yggdrasilian circle of life, as it were. I tend the branches up here, while Neathhog chews the roots from below to prevent overgrowth.
Huh.
A delicate balance.
So they're friendly?
Well, they're not nearly so affable as myself, but there's no reason to expect hostility so long as they're left.
So I shouldn't throw my axe at them again?
She's a stern matriarch, as protective of her offspring as she is determined to teach them proper discipline.
That sounds...
familiar.
Acknowledging, bro.
Until we meet again.
There's no more dialogue! That makes me sad. Okay, well... we met the best character in the game!
We're ready to go to Alfheim when you are, probably. Unless you wanted to finish something in Svartalfheim first.
I don't have anything there to finish. I mean, I might go check it out at the beginning of next episode, but I gotta end this one here, boy. Oh my goodness, the squirrel. I did not see the squirrel coming. The squirrel is the best character in the game. He gave me an amazing thumbnail, too. Okay, anywho. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, because, man, this is the best character in the game. I'm staring at the best character. And, actually, hang on. I can't let anyone get confused. I'm staring at the best character now. Why is Kratos not looking at the squirrel? Kratos, stop looking at Tyr and the boy. Alright, anywho. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, leave a like, subscribe, and oh my goodness, can't wait to play this again for more Squirrel. Not even going to try to pronounce his name, just going to call him Squirrel. Either way, I shall bid you adieu until the next video.